Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Mario RPG. I hope you're having an amazing morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And today we are reacting to Cyberpunk Edgerunners. And as you can see, I have gotten a mod that's removed my facial hair. Anyway, whenever I shave my beard, everyone's like, oh no, what did you do? Oh god. I know, it looks weird. But I've just accepted that I just have a horrible beard. And I think from now on, I'm always just going to be baby-faced. At least I have cool hair, sort of. At least the hair's all right. I've kept this little tuft. Why do you care? No, you really don't. But the reason I've done this is because this is what humanity's like, right? And this is episode 9. Humanity. No. Anyway, we're going to get straight into the reaction. But before we do, be sure to like, subscribe, and I need to hopefully make sure that I'm recording here. I am. Like, subscribe, I'd greatly appreciate, because I am a professional YouTuber, and yeah, that's good. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Join the Patreon, patreon.com/MRBG, and let's find out what the hell is going on with the Edgerunner group. I can't believe what's her name's a bloody traitor. Well, I guess I can believe it now that I look back on it. I'm not quite sure if she is a full-on traitor, or... But it seems like she is, Lemon or whatever her name is. But we will see. And we're going to see what's going on with Lucy and David. So let's do it. Episode 9 begins now. Dum dum! I look so weird. Alright. Dum dum! Dun dun! Dun dun! There we go.
Cargo's rolling into town from the east. Got a whole truck to CLEP before it hits city limits. Hull's 2.5 mil, paid up front. To be divvied as per usual.
Arasaka. Now, I ain't trying to water down the pot. Half a mil ahead's nice and all, but really think 5 of us is enough?
Security footprint on the convoy's peculiarly small. Sokka probably posting a limited crew to cast a short shadow. Keep a low profile. A strat they'll revamp after...
Wait, is that Lemon?
I don't know about that, Chooms.
The cyber skeleton. Do you truly believe he can manage it?
Oh, okay.
Well, Arasaka does at least. After seeing his chemistry mesh so well with the San Devastan. It's why Tanaka wanted David back at the Academy so badly. To use him as a lab rat for test runs.
And the girl shredded David's file. She hoped Arasaka's plans for him would simply disappear. Damage in her scheme.
Oh.
Sure, in hindsight.
So much carnage for one so petite. I wonder, how many has she killed to save this one punk?
Damn, Lucy.
Blades are cutting through Arasaka ice as if it were scum.
Simply too perfect. She will be the cherry we drop on top. Our guarantee Arasaka welcomes us with open arms. This girl's a fast lane ticket up the corporate rungs. There's but one true measure of success in Night City. One standing in the corporate world. And to keep climbing, I shall need your continued support.
Don't think you've dangled me out there enough already?
You make it sound as if I'm forcing you.
Slimy as ever.
Come on.
You could talk.
Nice for old time's sake. Besides, aren't you thrilled to take Arasaka money while this fucking Militech with the same hand? I'm certain Arasaka won't object. I'll personally negotiate your commission and immunity.
Never trust a soul in Night City. The fools who make that mistake get burned.
It's me, and have I got a juicy job for you?
Emergency meeting? What gives, Chumba?
Faraday came through for us. Huge reward.
And is that the one we saw at the beginning?
You don't want to face that kind of heat. Counting on you too, Kiwi.
Sure.
Come on. Granny and Gramps here. Ought to ride the bench this
okay.
round.
Okay.
Security detail. Small but elite.
And this is probably a trap.
Faraday's brought in a decoy crew to split Sokka's attention and manpower.
Decoys.
Diversion aimed to give us an opening, though I'm sure Faraday didn't tell him that.
That has to be Matt Mercer. Damn!
Split up. What do we do?
Target's gone off-road. We have the high ground.
Yo, let's roll, Falco.
Wait, are these all immunoblockers?
Help me out, will ya? Grab my mom's jacket.
I'm calling the gig off. We're going to Doc's place.
Got a favor to ask.
You better knock it off.
Rebecca?
Ugh, puppy dog eyes! Knew I'm a sucker for him, didn't ya? Whatever! Just don't use your fucking Sam Devastan, you hear me?
Okay.
She's gonna die. Is it just me that prefers Becca to Lucy? Like... she's cooler.
That's one done and gone.
Alright, I'm tailgating the sumbitch.
Hacking its braking system.
Hold up, got more on our ass!
Guess he's fucking deaf now. Huh?
Come on, punch the shoe. Becca, cargo truck's exposed. Plant the charge.
All appendages intact.
Turn around, Stash. I saw my damn room.
Hey, guys.
Huh?
Not a scratch on that thing.
Ice is just as thick. Can't crack it.
Then I'll fucking hit him head on if I gotta.
Serious?
On autopilot.
It's a trap.
Perfect ambush. Perfect. It's going perfectly. Exactly. Exactly as anticipated. How I saw it.
Very, very good work, Faraday.
What the hell's going on?
On track.
Our recovery crew will face a Militech battalion. A stalemate. Bloody, bloody. That's our aim.
No need to worry. My pawns are in place. Yes. My opening all set. So please, sit back, relax, enjoy.
Is anyone else getting triggered by the double word thing?
Better stop it quick. Got a canyon up ahead.
What?
David! Falco, pull up closer now!
Easier said than done.
Hey! Launch the harpoon my way!
The hell?
And slam on the brakes on my sink!
What are you scheming now?
Come on!
What the fuck? He ain't right!
I'll shoot it if you won't!
It's just you in the road. No doubters to slow you down now. So show them who you are, what you're made of. You're special, member.
Sick.
Send an executive class AV to collect one lone street girl? You really must be their precious lost toy.
No word? Lucy still quiet as a cooked cricket? Kiwi, progress?
Gonna need another couple of minutes to breach the lock.
Don't know about this. Doesn't sit right with me the way the truck was unmanned. We damn sure it's Arasaka.
If you're so worried, just grab the cargo and ghost. In and out.
You know, didn't really occur to me when we first took the gig, but wide open as it is out here, why, we'd be fishing the barrel if someone got the jump.
Jesus, old man, nervous fart like you doesn't deserve that cowboy stash. Acting like a little bitch.
Bet you'd go weak in the knees if I shaved it off. Decoys didn't hold out long. We got company, folks.
GG's. He called it.
What the fuck was that?
All set. Open.
What? Already?
Want cover? Get inside. inside, quick!
What in seven hells?
So this the thing that Faraday had Maine looking all over for?
Guess so, but anyone know what the hell it is?
She's gonna trap him in there.
Military-grade implants.
Oh!
Military? Wait, so like David Sandevistan?
Several degrees more advanced. Far as I know, Arasaka thinks they can overtake Militech's market share in the arms trade.
I wonder if they...
...in mass production. They kept its development hush-hush. Like, very. That's how Faraday got his Militech contract to begin with.
So they want David to get into it.
...setting Arasaka back years.
It's not every day you see the splendor of Night City at your feet. A welcome change.
I wonder if they'll be able to control him once he's in it.
Shame not to share it.
David.
Lucy, she's calling.
What? No, seriously, not the time!
David! Lucy! Where the hell have you-
Cyberskeleton, step into it.
Huh?
No time. Militech's incoming.
How could you know? Where are you?
Please, David. Before it's too late.
Lucy,
David, I believe in you.
Lucy!
What'd she say?
The cyberskeleton. Gotta use it or we're all gonna die.
Huh?
Dex got the install sequence primed and ready.
No fucking way you're chipping that fucking thing!
Gotta get us out of this mess.
Are you what? You don't even have the slightest idea how the mystery chrome works or what it can do to you!
Don't see any other options. Do you?
Besides me knocking you the fuck out, don't do it! Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! You fucking gunk! Told you not to!
What are they plotting now? Hey, Kiwi, did you...
Sorry. Make good on my end. I'm out of here.
Excellent work. Militech's expecting you. You're free to pass.
Nice. Nice.
David!
Lucy!
David, Cyberskeleton's a trap. Don't install the soft!
Lucy, what happened? Are you okay?
That was Faraday, not me. He's using you, pinning you against Militech. Then, Asaka Squad's gonna grab you and the suit. Get out of there! Do not use it!
Did you truly think we had no failsafe in place?
Lucy, what happened? Lucy! Lucy!
Shall I open a second neural port in the back of your skull?
Lucy! Answer me!
Listen to it, you donut!
Faraday!
I was worried I might have overscrambled her brain before delivering her back home.
Take your fucking foot off her right now!
Don't be so serious. I'm just having a ball of a time. Besides, I won't have to lift a finger when Arasaka's done with it.
Faraday!
Install the soft. Use the cyber skeleton, David. Lead your crew to safety.
Use the cyber... Luke, sorry. You.
Clearly, Arasaka sees something I don't. If you're truly as special as they say you are, boy, show me what you're
boy.
Serve on.
Nice.
Back to normal?
Lucy, gonna go save her.
No, guess not. Sounds like your brain's fried.
Faraday double-crossed the crew. He's got Lucy with him now.
Huh?
She led us right into this trap.
That old hag's mixed up in this too? She's a fucking flatline when I see her next!
How the hell are they gonna get out of this?
Arasaka engineered in a gravity modification prototype.
Bro, man's a transformer!
It can generate unidirectional grav fields, magnetic forces too.
That there, the mag field generator?
Gah!
Holy hell!
100% he's going cyber psycho. There's no way he doesn't. Because he was already close to going cyber psycho, and now he's got this Optimus Prime shit going on. Alright.
Shown to be inconsistent in field tests. Those who wielded it can't withstand the strain on their nervous system. requires someone with an abnormally high tolerance for cyberware integration.
Yeah, this guy's gonna lose it. There's no two ways about it.
No, take it off, boy.
That being said, the power it generates in the short term.
Damn.
It's unlike anything devised on this side of sanity.
David?
Faraday's gonna regret playing us like gonks. And we're getting Lucy out of there.
David!
Main said everyone gets a fair shake. That's the only way I operate, too.
Sign me up, Chumba. Into the fire.
Fair enough, David. Fair enough. The guy's a badass, I'm not gonna lie. His tolerance, cyberpunk tolerance or whatever. It's crazy that it hasn't bugged out yet, man. Of course he gets MVP. And screw that lemon bitch, man. Screw that lemon bitch. She's the one who forced me to shave my face, man. She hacked my metal shaver. This is a good episode. Just a ton of action. This show's been good, I'll be honest. It's been inconsistent, but it's been good. And we've got one more episode left. Favorite moment? Sounds dark, yeah, but like seeing the Optimus Prime machine work, but also seeing the green medicals that they have to like keep pumping into him to like get the machine get him to stop going insane. Like that's such a cool idea, but obviously it's really really dark at the same time. But yeah, one more episode left. That was probably my favorite moment, though. Anyway, be sure to like, subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it. I will see you guys next time for more Cyberpunk Edgerunners. Farewell. Huh?